All right, we're at the Campbell Conference talking with Sarah Pinsker, the winner of the Theodore Sturgeon Award for the best short science fiction in 2013. Now that you've won the award, what's next? First of all, how does it feel knowing that you've got this award under your belt now?
This is a huge deal. I grew up reading Sturgeon. I grew up reading James Gunn, and Kitch Johnson is one of my favorite authors, and this whole jury is just wonderful people. So to get that nod from them is a huge confidence boost.
Now, did you know going into the conference, you've been here a few days?
No, I got here last night.
Okay, so were you aware ahead of time that you'd won the award, or
yes.
You're okay?
Yeah. They let us know a couple of weeks ago, so we had time to get ready and make arrangements to get here.
And prepare your speech and make sure that you remembered everybody to thank.
Right.
Now, you're based in Baltimore.
Yes.
You're also a musician.
Yep.
Which do you consider yourself primarily, a musician or a writer, or does that all fall under the blanket storyteller label?
That's exactly what I say, actually. I don't really think one is ahead of the other. I think I can spend more time on one over the other at sometimes in my life, but the storyteller blanket kind of covers both.
You have on your website a list of a number of forthcoming stories. I would imagine that they're all in various different states of readiness at this point. You're also working on a new album, I understand. No, what instruments do you play?
I play guitar and I sing.
Now, is this a particular style, folk, rock, pop?
Yeah, this one is, the genre that's called singer-songwriter, which is folk or whatever you want to call it. It's me and a guitar and a bunch of my friends.
Well, that's usually how it should work, right?
Right.
The band should all get along.
Well, it's not. This one isn't my band. My band is a rock band and called the Stalking Horses, and plays most of the same songs, but louder and faster. But this is a solo album.
Now, the story that won. Give me a little bit, because I'll have to admit I'm way behind on reading everything that I need to read. My review pile is a full table that's stacked about 2 feet high. So this your particular story is about what?
It's about an elderly couple and the things that have brought them to the point that they're at. So just decisions and the things that change in someone's life and the way people change. And there's a really cool treehouse and there's some aliens, but that takes second backseat to the people.
And this was published in Strange Horizons magazine in July.
July 2013.
Now, where can anybody find? Can it be found online now?
Online at the Strange Horizons website.
Okay, and your website is sarahpinsker.com.
Yes.
All right. Well, congratulations.